welcome to my channel. My name is Sarah Jean. I hope you guys are all having a wonderful week this week. If you are new here, thank you so much for stopping by. I do videos on luxury, on traveling. I live in Miami, Florida. I'm so happy to have you here. If you're returning, thank you so much. I'm trying to grow my brand new little YouTube channel. I hope that some of my videos are at least some entertainment for you, or maybe help you make a decision when you're deciding on a type of luxury bag or an SLG you want to buy. And that's what brings me into today's video. Today's video, I'm going to be comparing the Gucci Marmont GG card case to the Louis Vuitton Monogram card case. Now, both of these card cases I have owned for several months now and have used both of them in and out. And I just want to give you a rundown on what I think in regards to the price, the wear and tear, the style, and how much I've used each of these items. So let's get into the video. So I brought out for you both of the items in the packaging they came in so that you can take a look at how they come packaged if you haven't seen them packaged before. So we'll start off with the Gucci Marmont, the GG card case. So it comes in a little box that opens like this, which is a little different than the Louis Vuitton boxes. Also, obviously the dust bags are a little different. This one comes in a little white dust bag that flips open. I also have an unboxing video on my channel of this item if you want to go and take a look at that. I'll link it down below. Now, this is the Gucci GG Marmont card case. Now, I just checked the website, and right now it retails on the Gucci website for $250. This is leather. And I'll tell you that this one, I love the feel of the leather. The leather is amazing. It's really squishy. You can see it has the chevron design on it. They're really puffy, really cute. I love the design of this one. I specifically knew I wanted to get the red color, kind of a pop of color in my bag. So let me pull out the Louis Vuitton one so that I can start comparing them side by side. So this is what the Louis Vuitton one comes in. The Louis Vuitton small SLGs come in a little box that pulls out like a drawer. Comes in a dust bag. It says Louis Vuitton on the dust bag. And this is the Louis Vuitton card case in Monogram. Now, first main difference between the two. Obviously, this one is leather and this is Monogram. This is coated canvas. This is not leather, it's coated canvas. Any of the Louis Vuitton Monogram are not leather pieces like this, they're coated canvas. Now, another big difference that I think is really important when making a decision in regards to our card holder are the number of card slots. So in the Gucci Marmont, there is one, two, this top middle one, and then in the back, one and two. So there's a total of five card slots in this one. Two in the front, one in the middle, two in the back. In the Louis Vuitton one, there's just one card slot in the front, one card slot in the back, and one in the middle. So you're really missing two extra card slots on the Louis Vuitton Monogram. Also, the Monogram piece is pretty stiff. It's not mushy, it's not pliable at all like the Gucci Marmont one is. The Gucci Marmont, it definitely bends a lot more, and you can fit a lot more, I think, in this one without stretching out as much as you would with the Louis Vuitton. So if you can see on this one, it's kind of warped a little. You see how this kind of sticks out a little here at the top? There's some space in between. That's because it's been stuffed with cards and it's been stretched out. Now, I use the same cards on the Gucci Marmont, and you can tell that, you know, there is definitely some wear on it and that there is some spacing, but not as much as the Louis Vuitton. But canvas wears better on the Louis Vuitton with the corners and with color transfer than the Gucci Marmont does. Now, let's see if I can get really close so you can see. I did get a color. Now, if this was in black, the wear I think would be a lot less, but on the card, you see this, the white up here. I'm not sure what that's from, but definitely from wear and tear. Then on the corner, oh, you can see that here. You see this black, that is color transfer, or maybe just some dirt from the bottom of my bag. As well on this other corner, you can see here the the wear on it. So the corners have definitely worn on this card case over the time I've used it. And I don't really baby it, honestly. I just take it out of whatever bag I'm using and I throw it into the other bag. But other than that, like the GGs on it look great still. They're this brush gold metal. They weren't shiny to begin with, so this is what they came looking like. So the hardware on it has done really well. Then again, there's no hardware on the Louis Vuitton card case. So I didn't tell you the price of the Louis Vuitton card case. I checked the website on Louis Vuitton just before starting to film, and this is labeled as the LV card case. This is Monogram. It also comes in another color with fuchsia right here instead of the traditional brown. And this retails for $215 on the website. On the website right now, it's listing as call for availability, not add to cart. So it might be a little bit tougher of an item to find right now. I know that Monogram canvas has been a really hot ticket item with Louis Vuitton recently, so this one might be a little more difficult to find than the Gucci card case. In regards to if I had to pick one of them and only one of them, I would go with the Gucci Marmont card case. I love how soft it is. I love the design of it. I think you get a lot more bang for your buck, even though it is a little bit more expensive. Again, this is $250 compared to $215. So you are spending a little bit more money on the Gucci one, but you are getting leather. You're getting a couple extra pockets or like slits on, you're getting one extra pocket on each side. So you're getting a little more space. I think that if you get the black one, I would suggest getting the black one just because it wouldn't show the wear as much of the color transfer on the corners. But I do love this one more than I love the Monogram. But then again, this has held up really well. It's not a lot of wear. You can see the glazing on it is in excellent condition still. Just the top is a little stretched out from adding multiple cards inside. So let me know in the comment section down below if you have either of these two items, or if you're thinking about buying one or the other. Let me know what you think.
Thank you all so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Stay tuned for future videos. Bye. Day.